Okay, we're gonna go ahead and video the sewer line after hydro jetting it and see how it looks there. Well, we may have to turn the camera. Okay, so we've reached into the city tap. As you can see, there's just a couple of small root hairs in there. We're gonna run the jetter in there a couple more times and get those little tiny hairs out of there. Otherwise than that, the line looks to be in pretty good condition there. So we're gonna pull back and run that jetter just in this couple small spots like that one there. Otherwise than that, it looks like they're ready to go. Line looks pretty clean. Okay, like I said, at this time we didn't notice anything too majorly concerning. We're gonna run the hydro jetter in there just a couple more times and get those little tiny hairs out of there. Otherwise than that, we're good to go.